Do you? So I'm gonna show you guys what I got too. So I got two bags of Xavier. I went to PetSmart with Xavier and I got some stuff for Sunday. I'm going to get some other goodies in there. Then so Xavier and we went to, because we're going to meet Grandma, Baby Papa, Taylor and Tess, and I'm going to bring Jax with us. So I got a leash for him. I'm going to go to my grandma's house and this is going to be his leash. When I walk him, so. Because I don't think the Cobble Bridge is open until October, so. It goes up to 13 feet. So, don't worry, that's just a towel. And another thing I got was these bags that are shaped like little pizzas. Two of them, one of them is shaped like pizzas, and just. Okay, so two of them are pizzas, and the rest, two of them is plain. One, which I'll just probably use one of each. And I had this and I had to go in it, so I ended up getting the fire hydrant one. So, and do you know there's clear bags in there, but I'll take those out and figure out how to get the ones in it. So, and I'm getting a keychain with Jax's name on it, and then I ended up getting a bow tie for him to wear. So it looks dashing. So I'm gonna put this stuff together and tell you guys more about this coming weekend. Bye.